A key feature of the undergraduate education system at the University of Tokyo is that the students spend their first 2 years attending a wide range of liberal arts and science courses. These 2 years together are known as the junior division. The latter 2 years are known as the senior division, wherein students choose a field of study in which they want to specialize in and focus on conducting their graduation thesis. The junior and senior divisions together form the 4 years of undergraduate education at the University of Tokyo. The speciality of the junior division is its unique feature of liberal arts education, which does not restrict students from subscribing to courses of a particular department. This provides students with a broad knowledge base which they can develop in their latter studies. It also gives students the very crucial time, opportunities, and resources to introspect and identify what they like. Based on this experience, they can make an informed decision when selecting their department in the senior division. Today, we will introduce to you the junior division by taking you around campus and asking students to share their own experiences.
Now let's take you through the kind of courses you can take during your time here. There are two majors you can be enrolled into when you enter the PEAK program: Japan and East Asia, or Environmental Science. All first-year students are required to take courses on information, physical education, and a first-year seminar during the first semester, in addition to 1.5 semesters of intensive Japanese language. Furthermore, Environmental Science students are required to take courses on linear algebra, calculus, earth science, introductory biology, chemistry, and physics in their first year.
On the other hand, JEA students take foundation courses in a wide variety of social sciences and humanities, but you can take any class you want regardless of your major. In addition to Japanese, you can also take foreign language classes on an introductory, intermediate, or advanced level. Here are some of the languages available for you to study.
One interesting thing about UTokyo's curriculum is the ability to try out all the courses that interest you in the first two-week period, which PEAK students call the shopping period. This is a great opportunity for students to check out anything they're interested in and explore all sorts of teaching styles. If a certain course doesn't pique your interest, you can drop the course after the two-week period.
For the junior division, you need to take 56 credits, but you have the freedom to decide how exactly you want to divide these credits over 4 semesters. Each class is usually once a week for 105 minutes, and 90 if online, and is worth 2 credits. The maximum amount of credits you can take in a semester is 30.
I think the thing I like the most about the PEAK Junior Division is that it's like really flexible. So we're able to try and like figure out all the things that we want to do. Like, for example, me personally, I don't really know exactly where I want to go in the future. So just having that flexibility, being able to choose classes from both social sciences and also like natural sciences really helps me to like figure out where I want to go. How about you?
Yeah, I agree with that. I think for me, I found the professors to be really helpful and knowledgeable,
yeah,
and you
yeah.
know, one of the best in their fields. So I definitely love that about PEAK.
I also really love like how the PEAK classes are really small.
Yeah.
So like you get to be really personal with the professors, with your other classmates. So like the classes are really enjoyable.
Yeah. Also the fact that it's like really small classes but still so multicultural.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I love that as well. I took a lot of classes last semester on international relations, history, like earth science. So yeah, a lot of classes. What about you?
I'm in environmental science, so I took more science classes.
Mm-hmm.
So things like global environment studies, and of course like biology, life science, and earth sciences. But I also actually took international relations as well, and enjoyed that quite a lot. I took quite a lot last semester, like 27. So yeah.
Yeah, I took 27 as well, and that's definitely on the higher side. Yeah.
Yeah, this semester I'm taking less.
Oh, I took economics, and I had absolutely no idea what it was beforehand.
For me, it was international relations because I had no idea anything about that. So everything was pretty much brand new, but it was fun. So yeah.
That's a really good question. I liked all of them, but I'd say the language classes, like I took Japanese and French language. So yeah, I liked those the most.
Yeah.
What about you?
I think Japanese, or at least the language classes, are definitely high up there on the list because of the interaction level between classmates and also between the teacher. But also, other than that, I really enjoyed the global environment studies classes because I was able to like really go into more detail on a lot of different topics.